Alright, ladies and gentlemen, join me today on Darksiders 3 when we continue our run to the Crucible. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Darksiders. So we're continuing on.
Care to give it another try?
As you know, in the previous episode,
a brave warrior, ready to accept the challenge.
So, what we want to do is get through the Crucible.
Each triumph before the break.
Can't shoot. possible there.
Each triumph or will you? Death or glory?
Let's go.
Each triumph brings you closer to the pinnacle. Will you stop here, content in the spoils of your victory so far? Or will you give them what for?
I shall continue. the heck are you? Alright, I forgot about you guys. Anybody else before I deal with that guy? Oh, okay.
Each triumph brings you
there
closer to
That's
the pinnacle. Will you stop here, content in the spoils of your victories, or...
I shall continue.
The greater choice for the greatest warrior.
Thank you.
Wait a minute.
Yes, Horseman. What is on your mind?
It's just that I swear I've heard of this Crucible before, but not of you. Perhaps there is another.
Rest assured, Horseman. This is the only true Crucible you will ever encounter. Any others are a farce, likely overseen by a foolish, incompetent, insufferable good-for-nothing!
I'm sensing a story here.
Not at all. As I said, this is the only Crucible of note. Just this one. No others. Zero.
Right.
All right. Let's see. How long did we make it? all right, I'm gonna cut the video here for now. So I can continue on to the next one, not doing this too long for you. In the meantime, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment on the videos, and join me in the next one.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching our video. We really appreciate your support. In the meantime, don't forget to like and comment on it, subscribe to our channel, and check out these other thumbnails to go to our other videos, our playlists, and check those out as well. We really appreciate all the support from you guys, and I hope you keep enjoying our videos. So, that's going to be all from my side, and I'm going to be seeing you guys in the next one.